Welcome to the Universal Accounting Center's Accounting Made Easy course with your accounting instructor, Alan Bostrom. Session 2, The Backbone of Accounting. In this session, you'll learn what types of accounts normally carry a debit balance. You'll learn what types of accounts normally carry a credit balance. And you'll learn how to distinguish between a debit and a credit. You'll also learn the controls provided by double entry accounting. Now, here's your instructor, Alan Bostrom.